There is a hidden menu on your Samsung that is the biggest kept secret. So, go to your gallery and go to settings, scroll down to the bottom and go to about gallery. Then you want to tap on your version until you see labs is enabled and then hit back and then you have gallery labs. And here you have a bunch of experimental gallery features that you can turn on and off just like that.